your true self as well. You will birth a god and build an eternal paradise.